November 22nd, 1963. A man arose that morning, a man of destiny. On his way to Dallas town, in answer to the call, his name is carved in history, his name is known by all. Death walked the Dallas streets that day, beneath the Texas sun. Standing on a sixth floor, a demon with a gun, inflamed with deadly hatred, as the clock of time strikes noon. In less than 30 minutes, the nation bows in gloom. John Kennedy gave up his life, he died for liberty. November 22nd, 1963. John Kennedy was well aware he might die that day. If someone wants to kill me, they will find a way. I must go to Dallas town, though it may be my last. That day he died, the nation cried, it felt the awful blast. Two bullets from a rifle took away his life. A life that from young manhood was filled with pain and strife. He gave his life that afternoon while Texas skies were blue. It seemed as though a part of you and I were dying too. John Kennedy gave up his life, he died for liberty. November 22nd, 1963. He fought for democracy, he fought not in vain. The torch that he carried is now a mighty flame. A flame of peace and liberty, a flame to set men free. November 22nd, 1963. John Kennedy gave up his life, he died for liberty. November 22nd, 1963.